Okay, guys, we're talking about skin prep. I feel like this is the most important thing for good makeup, especially once we start to reach a certain age. Okay, because it's very hard to have a great, like, youthful, dewy, glowy, you know, flawless, whatever makeup look if your skin is a hot mess underneath. So we gotta take care of the skin first. So I'm gonna share some of my favorite products and tricks really quickly, and then we will dive into all the good makeup stuff. So first thing is make sure that you are double cleansing at night. If you are wearing SPF during the day, which you definitely should be, okay, can't preach that enough, then you gotta do a double cleanse at night. And a double cleanse means that you're using an oil, a balm, a specific makeup remover to remove all of your makeup. That includes SPF, okay? Because SPF is hard to remove. And then you're using a facial cleanser after. And I know, it's a pain to have to add in one more step, but it makes such a difference and your skin will thank you. So I use this as my step number one. So this is the Lotus Glow Cleansing Balm, and oh, it's so good. And you get a lot of product. So this is what it looks like. You just take a little bit, warm it up in your hands, rub it over your face. It smells really good. And it's gonna remove every trace of makeup, even waterproof mascara, which is amazing. Then I use a separate face cleanser. The one I use is Cetaphil, I believe. You don't need to spend a lot of money on a face cleanser. I do believe in investing in good skincare, but I say your cleanser is one area where you can go cheap, because honestly, it goes down the drain. It's on your face for a few seconds and then it's washed off. So don't put your money there. Put your money in serums, really good eye creams, things that really sit and sink into your skin, okay? So once you have cleansed in the morning, I always like to do something to bring some hydration back in immediately. So normally I will go in with this guy. This is the Mario Badescu Aloe and Rosewater Spray. Spritz, spritz, spritz. Great for just like prepping the skin, especially for makeup. This is a great makeup prepper. Then while that is still a little bit like wet on my face, I go in with my eye cream. You gotta do your eye cream before you do your moisturizer. This one I love, and I will list everything in the description or in a separate post. I will list all the products I'm talking about plus, you know, other options. So I'll give you options, okay? So I use my eye cream. I like to use a jade roller to put my eye cream on. I keep it in the refrigerator or the freezer, and then you can really roll it around your eyes, and it gets rid of all that puffiness, all of the, you know, gets the blood flowing. It just, oh, it helps your under eye concealer to go on like a dream. Definitely recommend, okay? Then I do my moisturizer, which I've got a couple that I rotate out. And then of course I do my SPF. Okay, sorry, that was the AC coming on. Then two things real quick. This product has been such a game changer for me in terms of my skincare, especially how my makeup is going on. This is the Overnight Resurfacing Peel, and it is an AHA peel, which means it is a chemical exfoliant. I use it every other night. You could start using it every third night, but basically it gets rid of all of the dead skin, all of the things that are making your skin look dull and lackluster. This exfoliates them away. So you just put it on and then you put your moisturizer on top of it. So what I actually do is I do this every other night, and then on the nights that I don't do this, I do a prescription retinol, which I also highly recommend. And then I do an oil on top. So I do an oil every single night before I go to bed. This one is the brightening facial oil. There's also like there's a hydrating one and there's another one. There's one specifically for like acne prone skin. But anyhow, so I always finish off with an oil. The oil is the last thing in my skincare routine, and your skin will glow like a freaking dream with this combination. Love, 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 love. Can't say enough good things. Okay. I think that is it for skin. Oh no, last thing. Also, once a week, I dermaplane, which is just a fancy way of saying I shave my face, okay? So these I love. These are off of Amazon. They're called Tinkles. They're like $4 for a pack of six, I believe. And I will cleanse my face and then go through and literally just this, okay? It's gonna get rid of unwanted facial hair. It's going to get rid of all that dead skin, and your makeup is going to go on so much better. This makes a massive difference. I mean, I go all over. Just be gentle. Sorry, my five-year-old. Thank you. Just be gentle. Okay, nobody's here. Just be gentle. Go over your whole face. And like I said, I only do this once a week. And on the night that I do this, I do not apply any type of, like exfoliant or anything. I just do this and then immediately my oil. Okay, this and then oil. So, all right, I think that's all I got for you for skin prep. I will also post a video, just like a quick run through of my AM skincare routine. And I think that's all. So, at the end of... Addie Bear.
How I got you?
I don't know. At the end of... series, I will have time to do one-on-one with everybody, so you can send me a message, let me know what are your skin concerns, stuff like that, and then I can recommend products sort of more individualized to you and your skin and your needs. So I hope that this is helpful, and now let's jump into the makeup.